This is another teaching tip from Humber's Center for Teaching and Learning. SQ6R is an effective reading strategy that can be given to students to facilitate learning when reading textbooks and course materials. There are 8 steps in the SQ6R process. Survey. Skim the course reading material quickly to get a basic overview and understanding. Question. Ask yourself questions about what you have just skimmed. Who? What? Where? When? Why? How? Read. Read the material slowly for the second time. Reading aloud is also a good technique as it uses 2 senses, helping to process and integrate the information. Reflect. Allow what you have read to sink in. Take some time to think and reflect. Review. After you have reflected, review. Write a summary on what you have read. Rehash. Share what you have learned from the course material with a peer. Share notes and make additions as needed. Rethink. Consider how any new material affects your existing knowledge base. And re-evaluate. Evaluate how well you understand the material. Be honest with yourself and go back over any difficult sections. Each step is beneficial to the learning process. If a student does not comprehend the subject matter well by the end of the SQ6R reading strategy, they should ask for help from their professor, a tutor, or a peer. Consider introducing this strategy to your students and see if it strengthens their understanding of course reading materials.